Hi guys, it's Marty here, and I'm going to show you how to improve the loading time of any WordPress website by shrinking down the file size of its images. In fact, just by doing this one thing, I managed to increase the speed of this website by 26%, which is awesome. All we need to do is install a free plugin and click a few buttons. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to be using this website for the video, which has a total of 45 images in the media library. Then if we go to tools.pingdom.com, which is a free speed test, enter the URL for my demo site, and click Start Test, we'll see that Pingdom is giving me a loading time of around 1.04 seconds. Then if we head back over to our WordPress site, we can hover over Plugins on the left, and click Add New. Now we're going to type the word Smush into the search bar in the top right, and install and activate this plugin by WPMU Dev. Once it's active on our site, we can hover over where it now says Smush on the left and click Bulk Smush. Then here we can see it says my site currently has 45 attachments that need shrunk down. Now we just need to click Bulk Smush Now, and the plugin will start compressing our different images. This will usually only take a few seconds to complete. Then once it's finished, if we look at the top, we can see the total savings, which in my example doesn't really seem like a lot, but if you have more images on your site, these numbers will be bigger. You might have also noticed that it says there were 174 images compressed, and this is because it also includes the different image sizes that are auto-generated by WordPress for each image we upload. Then once we're done here, if we scroll down, we can see that the plugin will now automatically compress any new images we upload from now on. Or if we'd prefer to come back here and do it manually, we can turn off this switch. And now if I head back over to Pingdom and retest my site, we can see the loading time is now down to 769 milliseconds, which is an improvement of around 26%, as the original time was 1.04 seconds. Be sure to let me know how much of an improvement this makes to your site's speed in the comments below. I'd be really interested to see it. And if you enjoyed the video, please subscribe to the channel for more just like it in future.